We're sorry to interrupt our morning programming, but we have some breaking news.
Police have not made any official comments about this investigation.
And you know, I kept my faith strong even through the most terrible tragedies. But not this one.